what's up? I'm back with another video today. Yeah, this is the second video that I did today, so. So, again, I gotta do this leadership thing again. Gotta do this leadership paper again, so. Yeah. So anyway, here I go. I can't stop. Alright. So, first question. And I know I already did this on the channel. Don't unsubscribe. I know I already did it, so. But I gotta redo it, so here I go. Qualifications. Why? Explain why you feel you are qualified to be a delegate to this forum, and why you want to attend. I want to attend. Because I'm a good leader. I feel like I can do this, so yeah. Alright, positive influences in terms of leadership. Oh wait a minute, hold up. Alright, so, to be a good example of a leader, someone with a disability. So, yeah. So, number one, to be a good example of a leader to someone with a disability. All right, so number two, positive influences in terms of leadership. Tell us about two people who have positively influenced your life. How have they done so? Well, my mom and my grandma, like I said, I guess they didn't write it. Now I gotta explain why. Because my grandma, she's just, my mom, they're just really positive, and they They just... It's really positive. Yeah. And it helped me through a lot of stuff. Yeah. It's hard. And they're always there for me, so yeah. Alright, number three. And I love them. Alright, so yeah, number three. Listen. Experiences as a person with a disability. Subscribe to. Oh shoot. Sorry, the paper's getting in the way. Experiences as a person with a disability. Subscribe to important experiences you had as a person with a disability. These can be positive or negative. Please be about how your examples relate to the disability. Or just it's hard to keep the camera up and alright, so anyway, just describe. Yeah. I already answered that, but describe. Oh my god, it's taking too long. Do this. Alright, what was it? Wait, did I? Wait a minute. Alright, the... Oh, wait, no. Wait, I think I'm on three now. I should cross that out, so... Oh, All right, being a student at Briar Patch, I used to working along, being a student at Briar Patch. Yeah, I used to yeah, so just, well, yeah, I used to work with animals at my old school, Briar Patch, so yeah, that's, yeah. All right, so number four, entertained, oh wait, I gotta read this. Oh shoot. Future plans, describe your, wait, this is, she can kind of confuse me with this. So yeah, yeah, I used to, when my cousin was here, entertained her when she has a disability. So, yeah. Yeah, so that's, oh my gosh. All right, future plans. Going to college after high school, maybe. All right, so anyway, that's it for the video. I'm sorry if this, wasn't really entertaining. Promise I'll make a better, more entertaining video. Maybe, yeah. So anyway, thanks for watching. J-Bull the King Entertainment.